Howdy, folks, and welcome back once more to Let's Play Arthurian and Legends today. Where are we? The wall, the Great Wall, yes. A lot of enemies, 46, 9 secrets. Probably not worth the wombo combo on that guy. Oh. Okay. Some dudes in here just chillaxing, sure. Blessed healing, I will take it. Okay, and a healing potion. I saw that archer over there, yeah. Two archers, alright. Shit, I'm bad, my aim is terrible. Okay. Bear traps. Crossbow ammo, more bolts, throwing axes. It's like they're preparing me for something. Fucking wizards! Ow. Don't make me come over there with the club. I was gonna say. Gonna do it. I have to start using the jester's staff. They're giving me mana for it now. Switch opens this door. Okay. Is this an elevator we're on? Yes, it is. Alright. Hey, buddy. You son of a bitch. There you go. That's right. Melt! Ow. Dealing my own damage to myself because I'm bad. More ammo. Get that to open the gate. Strength potion that, yeah, we can't take. Okay, then. Backtrack for mana. Alright, the system works. Mana acquired. Gate tentatively opened. Yes. Wonderful. Okay. This feels like an ambush. I mean, not quite. Yeah, fucker. Yeah, how'd that work out for you? Taking heads. I see this. Obvious. Seriously, runes of lightning are full? Well, we're gonna have to use some of these. Hi, guys. Okay, lightning? No joke. Makes me wish they threw bigger crowds of enemies at you. Because then I would use something like that. As it stands, though, most fights are like one or two guys, so I don't feel the need to use like crazy powerful spells. As I say, like, I feel like I'm getting spendy when I'm using like grenades. What do we have here? This is runes of like Armageddon. How about some? Alright, we've got some fireball runes. I like fireball. Oh. Oh. Fireball. It does a good thing. That was pretty. I like how I just absolutely gibbed that first dude. Hi, buddy. Yeah, Shrek, you fuck bucket. Ah, magic missile time. Okay, so yeah, not even the wizards can defend against a direct hit from a fireball. You gotta be careful though, because they can reflect that shit. And that's less than ideal. Archers up top. archers down below. Lots of archers. Lots of archers. Lots of archers. Thankfully, they stun lock. Okay. Whoa. No. Ow. Fucking taking out my projectiles and your projectiles. What's that shit? Okay, so that's obviously a secret of some sort. How do we open it? Maybe not a secret. Oh, is it like timed or something, maybe? No. Can we use these to get up on the walls? No. Disappointment immeasurable. That looks like the ancient key, maybe, and obviously a holy hand grenade, which means that I need to use at least one holy hand grenade. Okay, so there's a button hidden in here somewhere. Where? I don't know. Alright, who are we gonna reach out and touch? Gonna be another wizard? No. You guys aren't worth a holy hand grenade. You guys get the claymore. Oh god. It's stuck on terrain and enemies. Oh my god, dude. Just fucking kill him! Jesus. Just down in all of our healing. Okay, I don't know why that thing didn't shoot at me, but okay. Y'all aren't really giving me a target for a holy hand grenade here, and it's very disappointing. So we could probably make that jump, but I'm gonna save. Also, there's an area I wanna explore back a ways. What is up here? And having to hold down jump to go up ladders is, it does not feel good. Throwing knives. And fire bombs. Or no, those are normal bombs. For whatever reason, I think these are the fire bombs. And they're just not. Oh, an alternate path. Okay. Whoa! Nope. Nope. Terrible. Oh my god, just... The bomb throwing physics in this are not the best thing in the world. Sadly. 3 hit points left. Oh no, I take that back. We're okay. We had 28. We're fine. What's the worst that could happen? I'm just trying to be careful of, like, anything that'll keep us from being able to backtrack, because I want to backtrack to that room with what I assume is the ancient key and a holy hand grenade in it. Oh my god. Fucking... flying smurfs. They're damn ice magic. No. No. See you up there. Oh, that was a waste. Damn it. Ugh. I'm pissed at myself for that one. That was just a complete and utter waste of a holy hand grenade. Alright, I want to backtrack and see if we can't get whatever it is up here. There's got to be like a secret within a secret or something that I probably missed. I've hit this button twice. No. On this, but it doesn't really do anything for us. They're like, no side entrance. No side entrance. Is this... Yeah, it won't actually let me open this. That leads me to believe that it's a button. Hidden. Somewhere. See, a clever thing to do would be like put it up there or something. It's like just out of view. Oh, there's nothing over there. And the reason that I'm like so dead set on it being in here is because, like, generally speaking, they've been pretty good about like secrets all being pretty localized. I would hope that I don't have to do something at like the end of the level to open this. But we might, I suppose. I think we found only like what, two secrets? Yeah, two of nine, so like we're running a bit short here. Throwing knives full. Yeah, I should probably start using throwing knives. Of course, if they're gonna start throwing rogues at me, that's not exactly like... That was just bad. Rogues aren't exactly like prime targets for throwing knives, sadly. Every time we die and I have to quick save now, like, I worry that it's just not going to... Oh! Really? Oh, this is before my abject stupidity with the grenades. Alright, I'll take it. Wonder if that's lead to anything? No, I don't think so. Okay, I know we did it once and like almost died, but I have a bunch of grenades and I'm otherwise really not too keen on using them. Cause like for knights and stuff, I just hit them with poison and let them bleed out. Oh, now we know at least that this is just, yeah, it's a thief. Assassin, whatever they are. Oh, see, like, here's another one. Armor and healing potions, that's a win. Oh, hey. Nope. Nope. Not what I wanted. Not what I wanted. Also not what I wanted, but okay. I'll make use of that one. Actually not fought one of these dudes. Ow, as I say, with just the axe before. I was just like poison them or bomb them. Okay, so we just hit that. I have no idea what it did. We can also come up here. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Where? I see ya. Okay. Throwing knives. Ah! Fucker. You startled me! Okay. So did that. I assume that probably opened progression. Right? That opened. No, it didn't. Something opened that. Alright, I wanna go back. I wanna see if we open that door back this way. I'm gonna save again though for when I inevitably botch this jump. Because I'm bad. Okay. Yeah, if this requires us to like hit a button on the other side of the map, that's like real obnoxious. Nope, still closed. Okay. Alright, in that case I'm gonna give that up for now. Is Yeah, can we get up there? Can we get up here? No. Like, I'm giving it up as I go looking for buttons one more time. Just one quick once over. That's all. Button. Uh-huh. Did that do it? That did it. Sneaky fuckers. Oh my god. And yeah, that is the ancient key. So now we have to find the ancient door. My current theory is that it's off that side area that we found a little ways ahead. Okay, I'm gonna save again. A lot of saving. Dangerous in this game, as I've discovered. So what's over here? These need to leave probable undead. Oh, just a knight. Alright, hi friendo. Ah, there's two of them! This thing is nuts. Just nuts. It is the power of the mind to be unconquerable. Elemental cloak. Alright, what's this doing for us? Halves elemental damage. Sure, I like taking less damage. We also apparently got a better sword again. Alright. I mean, I suppose that's worthwhile. I don't really know necessarily outside of, like, the enemy wizards how much elemental damage we take, realistically, but, well, now the imps, they do their little tri-shot ice blast, so I guess, sure, why not. I can see you lurking there, wench! Weapon. Nope, nope. Oh, there's another one. Oh, I fucking shot her throwing knife out of the air with a throwing axe. That's pretty cool. Fucking imps everywhere. Imps for days. I hate it. Use some of these throwing knives. That was just bad. Oh my god, dude. There we go. I'm curious to see if this will kill an imp. With one knife? No. I was gonna say, if one knife would kill an imp, like, that would actually be great. Alas. They do not. The knives are pretty good on the archers, though. That's certainly something. Hey, imp. Ow! There's more than one of you. Where's the other one? Is there more than one of you, or am I just being bad? Oh no, there's totally two of them. Alright. Okay. I wish this game had a smart memory for, like, weapons that shared slots. It annoys me that it doesn't. Like, it drives me nuts that it constantly auto-switches me to this sword that, like, I specifically don't want to use because it has, like, limited durability. Like, I want to save it for enemies that are actually worth using it on. Like, I don't know, wizards and knights. Is that all of them? Are we done? No more imps? Thank you. We've still, like, hardly found any secrets on this map. I think we've, like, not even found half of them. Yeah. Oh, here's another one. Oh, no, it's not. See, like, this looks like a secret, but it's not. No. There's something for me to damage my weapon on. Sneaky bastards. Okay, I don't need that. was gonna say, is there one back here? Chalice of the Gods. Sure, I like God mode. Thus far, they've been kind of, I was gonna say, kind of poor about giving us those in places we can use them. Oh, mages appear to be, oh, no, I guess not. I say kind of weak to just having you get up in their face with an axe, but that would actually be, you know, logical. As we all know, wizards are so imba that that's just not how anything works. Alright, so here's the end of the level. Feels like there should be something having to do with these chairs. These chairs remind me of, like, Dark Souls 3. I don't know. I'm pretty pleased. We got the ancient, like, we got into the ancient reliquary, so, like, that's all I really was worried about. 5 of 9 secrets, part-time 9 minutes. Good joke. Good joke, and now we are entering the mountaintop. Oh! Which I'm going to assume is a boss battle, so we're actually gonna do this. Collect all the everything. You're not going to let me pick up the playmail. Ugh. Okay, we'll use healing. Grab this. And we'll quick save. We got strength potions, we got a shed load of spells. Like, I just wanna. Are we gonna fight like a giant? Balin the Frostborn. Oh, it's a mage. You're just throwing a mage at me. Alright. I mean, you're the game dev, you know what's up. I assume he's probably got, like, magic reflection? No. He's got to. He's gotta have magic reflection here. Chill out, buddy. Oh, you're immune? He doesn't chill! I mean, I suppose that makes sense. Oh, he can do the hell lightning as well. Nope. 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 Nope, 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 nope. I can also do lightning. Here you go, guys. Enjoy. Everybody gets to enjoy lightning this day. Jesus Christ, Lassie, go down. Don't make me smite you. I'm saving these for the jerk off. Dogs. Dire wolves, I think, is what these are. Man, smite is no joke. Okay, alright. Oh, is he wussing out again? Oh, hey, oh, hey. I have no idea where he cowered it off to this time. All I know is that there's lightning everywhere, so we're gonna take a moment to heal. Ow! You jerks! Oh god, it's fucking imps. Heal, heal. Let's go ahead and do this. Look at all of them! God. No, you get in your corner, you fucking just die. I'll be coming at you with a sword here momentarily. I guess that's now. Where are you? When magic fails you, stab a fucker. A frozen sword. A frozen star, rather. Hey, we almost made part time. There's 2 secrets in that map. What the fuck? Oh my god. Albion hath been saved from an eternal winter. The blue warlock made his icy grave, and thou hath ensured he will forever sleep in it. Terror will reign from his frozen tower no more. The land begins to thaw as thou make it thy way down from the mountains, and the air begins to fill with a foreboding sense of doom. Thou feareth the rumors to be true, that the dead are walking amongst the living, and that the darkest master of the old religion hath shown himself. The Saxon front lines hath been broken, and they have fallen back to remuster their forces. Thou shalt find the Dark Master and put an end to this nightmare once and for all. Alright. The endless night yet grows darker as the thawing mountain path gives way to a trail scattered with the bones of the forgotten. Although uncertain of thy destination, thou art certain thy direction is true. Surrounded by darkness and growing weary from thy journey, thou must conjure thy strength and steady thy footing, for thou art standing upon the precipice of evil, and thou may findeth no rest till the dark bastard doth findeth his own eternal rest. All right. And on that note, I am going to go ahead and save and call an episode. So, as usual, folks, thank you for watching. I hope you all had a good time, and I will see you all next time when we begin episode 3. Until then. Hey, you made it to the end. Nice. If you had a good time, check out one of these other series, see if you like them. Drop a like, comment, or subscribe if you'd like to support the channel, via the machine and all that. As always, thanks for watching.